Okay, we're back again. Psalm 2, why do the heathen rage? Hallelujah. Why do the heathen rage? Psalm 2. And the people imagine a vain thing. The kings of the earth set themselves and the rulers take counsel together against the Lord and against his anointed, saying, let us break their bands asunder and cast away their cords from us. He that sitteth in the heavens shall laugh. The Lord shall have them in derision. Then shall he speak unto them in his wrath and vex them in his sore displeasure. Hallelujah. Yet have I set my king, hallelujah, upon my holy hill of Zion. I will declare the decree that the Lord has said unto me. Thou art my son. This day have I begotten thee. Ask of me, and I shall give you the heathen for thine inheritance, and the utmost parts of the earth for thy possession. Thou shalt break them with a rod of iron. You hear that? Psalm 2. Thou shalt break them with a rod of iron. Come on. Thou shalt break them with a rod of iron. That's it. You shall break them with a rod of iron. Come on. Tonight we shall break them with the rod of iron. Hallelujah. Thou shalt dash them into pieces like a potter's vessel. Be wise now, therefore. All ye kings, be instructed. Ye judges of the earth, serve the Lord with fear and rejoice with trembling. Kiss the Son, lest he be angry and ye perish from the way, when his wrath is kindled but a little. Blessed are all they that put their trust in him. Hallelujah. Tonight is about the marine kingdom, a very vision faction of the spiritual realm. Job 26:5 says, dead things are formed under the waters. Hallelujah. And the inhabitants thereof, there are inhabitants of the waters. Anybody that thinks that all that the earth represents is just human forms with two eyes and two legs walking about. I'm almost tempted to laugh the person to scorn, and I do laugh them to scorn, because there's much more to planet earth than meets the eye. 85% of planet earth is covered in water. What does that say? That of the three strongholds, the heavenlies, the earth, and the waters occupy the most mass of the space of the earth. That means to say, in space terms, marine powers have dominance. In the name of Jesus, just as it says that the earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. For he has founded them upon the seas and established upon the floods. Who shall ascend to the hill of the Lord? Who shall stand in his holy place? He that has clean hands and a pure heart, who has not lifted his soul unto vanity nor sworn deceitfully, he shall receive the blessings of the Lord and the righteousness from the God of his salvation. Hey, we are part of the generation that seek him, that seek their face, the old God of Jacob. Therefore, lift up your head, O ye gates of the marine realms, and lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors, that the King of Glory may come in tonight into the lives of his people. Who is this King of Glory? The Lord strong and mighty. He's the Lord mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, all ye gates, and ye be lifted up, ye everlasting doors, that the King of Glory may come in. Who is this King of Glory? The Lord of Hosts. He's the King of Glory. All of you begin to ask for the Lord of Hosts to enter. Come on. After the order of Psalm 24, open your mouth wherever you are. Ask the King of Glory to enter. Ask the King of Glory to enter. Ask the King of Glory to enter. Any distraction from any realm, any destruction from any child of the devil, we bind it. Ask for the King of Glory to step in. It is not an ordinary battle tonight. I hope you realize that. And I myself, in recognition of that fact, have vowed that tonight will be the first of many series to come that specifically targets the marine realm. I ask all of you in this session tonight, just focus and pray. Don't be distracted by anything. If you have any question to ask or anything, inbox me. Do not distract me in this session because my eye is set like a flint. You are going to, in maybe in some instances, ask some obvious questions, but my eye is focused because God has agendaed me tonight to come and set the captives free. If I do not do the will of God tonight, heaven will not be angry, will not be happy with me. Therefore, one more time, I dip my tongue in the pool of the blood of Jesus and I declare, I say, lift up your head, all ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors, that the King of glory may come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. One more time, I say, lift up your head, all ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors, that the King of glory may come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts, the King of glory. Cover yourself with the blood of Jesus. Ask for the fire of the Holy Ghost to surround you. No distraction. Ask for the fire of the Holy Ghost to destroy. Ask for the fire of the Holy Ghost to surround you. Ask for the fire of the Holy Ghost to surround you. Tonight is a big battle. Do you dream of the waters? Do you dream and you see yourself swimming in the rivers? Do you have an unhealthy fear of the waters? Do you see yourself swimming when you cover your eyes? Are you finding yourself with people wearing the same as Shwebi in the dream? Do you find yourself, you always seem to have incidents or accidents pertaining to water? There was a girl I heard about. She traveled and went on holiday. She left the taps in her house running. By the time she came back from holiday, she got into the house, into the compound. There was nothing wrong. By the time she opened up the door to her house, whoosh, water, whoosh. Marine powers had fought her. They kept fighting her. They are stubborn powers. They kept fighting her. They are relentless powers. They kept fighting her. They won't give up until you apply the blood of Jesus, until you apply the fire of the Holy Ghost. There was a message I released before the session. I said, tonight we are going to boil the mackerels. I said, tonight we are going to boil the tilapias. I said, tonight we are going to boil the sardines. Let me tell you a story. My mother in the Lord, great woman of God, she said one day she fasted. She fasted. She decided to break her fast with bread and sardine. She lives in Nigeria. She got her bread, she got her sardine. As she got the bread and got the sardine, she prayed on it. And then she decided to eat the bread and sardine. Then there was a knock on her door. Co, 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 co. She got up and she went to the door. As she went to the door, she opened the door. Who was standing outside her door? It was a woman. Mami water, pure. Long hair, light skin. Mami water, pure. Was outside her door. Her spiritual eyes were open. She said, what do you want? The mami water said to my spiritual mother, said, you are about to eat one of my children. I want my child back. This is not film. This happened after I heard this story. I said, this woman, I said, you are my spiritual mother. Yeah. Come on. Hey, Chisakalebo Sotoria Batata. May God touch you tonight. May God release you from the bondage of the waters. I've not finished the story. Oh, it's a song that's carrying my head. Ah, Oluwa. Begin to call the name of Jesus in all his forms. I will come back to that story. For now, just let the music pump inside you. Come on. Yesa dan tatelebo suta. Heraketelebo suta la busanta. Ha. Hey. Zianto kosata la busuta. Rekemusote kele luson toto. Mayeti eke seta la buson tota. Zuraketa. Miela muzoto. Raketa. Without Jesus, there is no you and I. It's only Jesus that can deliver us from the bondage of the waters, and he will tonight. After this prayer, you will see the kind of dreams you are going to have. Some of you are going to see them throwing you out of the water and say, go away from us. Some of you will see them throwing away your goods from the waters, things they've sat down on since 19 whatever. Some of you are going to discover that things that used to disappear in your houses don't disappear anymore. Now so, marine powers have so many different manifestations, all of them evil. None of them evil. Wicked powers. I was telling you the story of my spiritual mother. She opened the door, there was mommy water at the door, pure, saying, you are about to eat one of my children. Because my mother in the Lord had fasted. She was about to break her fast. She took bread and took sardine. She said to the mami water, I said, what do you mean? That one said, you are about to eat one of my children. Give me back my children. Ah. My spiritual mother, gentle woman, but hey, lioness in capital letters. Ah. You can imagine before I call you my spiritual mother who you are. Ochiara Ochiwo. A widow. Her husband died since 1984. She's been alone since then. Mesa Talobo Sunta. My mother in the Lord said, I'm not giving any sardine back to you. The mami water said, give me back my children. They are the sardine you want to eat. My spiritual mother said, never. I have sanctified it, and the Bible says, after I sanctify anything that I want to eat, I can eat it to the glory of God. And I've sanctified that sardine, I've sanctified the bread, so I'm going to eat it. My spiritual mother then shut the door, bawai, went back to the sitting room, balanced well, carried the bread, carried the sardine, and persisted it. Come on, in the name of Jesus. Receive the mantle to be fearless. Hey, receive the mantle to be fearless. Receive the mantle not to know any fear. Hey, receive the mantle not to be swayed by mami water or papi water. Come on. If on our sister din anywhere, eat it. Sanctify it and pour the blood of Jesus inside. Handle it with nice bread. If it's English bread, war buttons. If it's Nigerian bread, agege bread. Handle it with the bread. Eat it well. Drink a nice cup of tea afterwards. For after you have sanctified anything you are going to eat, nobody else has a right over it. Hallelujah. Receive the mantle of audacity as you pray. Receive the mantle of the brave as you pray. Receive the mantle of the fearless as you pray. Oh yeah, everybody. Ask for the mantle of Joshua, the war general in the Bible. Come on. Ask for the mantle of Samuel, because Samuel also slaughtered in the Bible. Ask for the mantle of David. Come on. These were men of war. Ask for the mantle of the mighty men of David. Ask for the mantle of Shammah. Ask for the mantle of Eleazar. Kayabosa. Ask for the mantle of that mighty man that fought so hard that his hand gummed to his sword. They couldn't separate his hand from his sword. Hey, ask for the mantle of the brave, the one that entered inside the pit of a lion and finished the lion with his bare hands. Ask for the mantle of the fearless. That is what you need in this battle. Marine powers are wicked. Ask for the mantle of David, the mantle of Joshua, the mantle of Jehu. Hey, hey, ask for the mantle of Samuel. Come on. And as you have asked for it, receive it. Also ask for the mantle of Jael. She put the dagger into Sisera. Hey, Panther, she stabbed him here. The knife came out here. It's in the Bible, a woman like you and I. Hey, ask for the mantle of Deborah. If you're a woman here, ask for the mantle of Smith Wigglesworth. Ask for the mantle of R.W. Shambach. Come on. Ask for the mantle of Daddy E.A. Adeboye. Oh yeah, on the double. Ask for the mantle of Bishop David Oyedepo. Come on. Ask for the mantle of Wole Oladiyun. Baba Ladra. Ask for the mantle of Daddy D.K. Olukoya. Hallelujah. General of generals, come on. Ask for the mantle of the biblical faith patriarchs that did not run away from war. Come on. The Bible said, ask and you shall receive. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door shall be opened. For the love of the Lord has no end. The powers we are dealing with today reside in seven seas. Pacific Ocean, they are there. Atlantic Ocean, they are there. Indian Ocean, they are there. Arctic Ocean, they are there. In the Mediterranean Sea, they are there. In the Caribbean Sea, they are there. In the Gulf of Mexico, they are there. Are you an African here? They are there. Oh. They are in the River Nile. They are in the River Niger. They are in the Congo River. They are in the Zambezi River. They are in the Blue Nile. They are in the White Nile. They are in the Orange River. They are in Limpopo River. They are in Senegal River. They are in Obangi River. They are in Vial River. They are in River Benue. They are in Kasai River. They are in Kwando River. They are in the Okavango River. They are in the Volta River. They are in the Kagera River. They are in the Albara River. As I'm mentioning all this river, ask for Jesus to enter this battle. Ask for the mantle of the brave to enter this battle. Ask for the mantle of the spirit of the just man made perfect to enter this battle. They are in the Tugela River. They are in the Uele River. They are in the Ruvumu River. They are in the Shebele River. Hey, hey. They are in the Ogwe River, Jesus. They are in the Rufiji River. Oh, Chinekena. They are in the Chari River. Oh, God. They are in the Sakarani River. My God. They are in the Kavala River. Oh, Chinekena. They are in the Tana River. Ask for the fire of the Holy Ghost to lick up all these waters as I'm pronouncing it. Ask for the fire of the Holy Ghost. We are praying, oh, we are in this together. You people are not leaving only me to do the work. We are in this together. As I call the name of the river, ask for the fire of the Holy Ghost to lick up that water. Come on. Marine powers. They are in the Malopo River. They are in the Dawa River. They are in the Tana River. They are in the Mabua River. They are in the Maputo River. They are in the Sebo River. They are in the Kasingi Channel. They are in the Omo River. Ask for the fire of the Holy Ghost to dry up the waters. Not just fire of the Holy Ghost. Ask for the fire of the Holy Ghost to dry up the waters. That's your prayer point as I call these names. They are in the Kwango River. Ebo. They are in the Chambezi River. They are in the Lomami River. Jesus. They are in the Moloya River. They are in the Boregreg River. They are in the Gambia River. They are in the Gamtos River. They are in the Mariko River. They are in the Moloya River. They are in the Awash River. They are in the Lulonga River. They are in the Gusib River. They are in the Logone River. They are in the Grot River. They are also in rivers that are all around the world. Get ready. Just your prayer point is fire of the Holy Ghost. Lick up the waters. Lick up the waters. Dry up the waters of marine witchcraft. That is your prayer point. Don't add your own prayer point. Stick to this prayer point. This protocol you must obey. Say fire of the Holy Ghost. Lick up the waters. Marine powers. Deadly powers. Marine powers. Wicked powers. Marine powers. Yeah powers. Marine powers. Satanic powers. Dry up. In the mighty name of Jesus, by the fire of the Holy Ghost. They are in the Yangtze River. They are in the Mississippi River. They are in the Amazon River. They are in the Yellow River. Hey! They are in the Ganges. Oluwau. They are in the Mekong River. They are in the Yenisei River. They are in the Congo River. They are in the Indus River. They are in the Parana River. They are in the Amur River. They are in the River Euphrates. They are in the Danube River. Your prayer point is dry up by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Dry up by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Dry up by the fire of the Holy Ghost. They are in the Rhine River. They are in the Tigris River. They are in the Ob River. They are in the Brahmaputra River. They are in the Irtysh River. They are in the Missouri River. They are in the Lena River. They are in the Zambezi River. They are in Rio Grande. They are in Orinoco River. They are in the River Thames in London. Oh, do I have Londoners here? They are in the River Thames. That river that goes like this throughout London. Oh God. The river that separates North London from South London. They are inside. They are in the Mackenzie River. They are in the Yukon River. They are in the Angara River. They are in the St. Lawrence River. They are in the Murray River. Your prayer point is dry up by the fire of the Holy Ghost. They are in the Dnieper River. They are in the Salween River. They are in the Rio de la Plata River. They are in the San Francisco River. They are in the Colorado River. They are in the Ohio River. They are in Shat al-Arab River. They are in the Selenge River. My God, come on. Are you getting an idea of the scale we are dealing with? They are in the Columbia River. They are in the Irrawaddy River. They are in the Madeira River. They are in Amu Darya River. They are in Songwa River. They are in Elbe River. They are in Japura River. They are in Paragai River. They are in Tonkatins River. They are inside Lake Uguta. They are inside Oshun River. They are inside Lake Chad. They are inside Babich. They are inside Lake Beach. Say marine waters, dry up by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Come on. Dry up by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Come on. Dry up by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Come on. Dry up by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Come on. Say Holy Ghost fire, lick them dry. Come on. Holy Ghost fire, lick them dry. Come on. Say, I poison the waters of marine witchcraft with the blood of Jesus. I poison the waters of marine witchcraft with the blood of Jesus. Come on. The first thing that our God did when he had to deal with Egypt, he dealt with the waters of the Nile. The waters turned red. It wasn't because anybody put dye inside, you know. It was because there was something that had to be killed in the waters. Ah. Say, I poison the waters of marine witchcraft with the blood of Jesus. Poison the waters of marine witchcraft with the blood of Jesus. Poison a lot of you. Some of you will see this as you sleep. You will see the waters turning red. That's because the blood of Jesus has entered the matter. Say, blood of Jesus. Poison the marine waters attacking my life. Say it. Blood of Jesus. Poison the marine waters tormenting my life. Blood of Jesus. Poison the marine waters assigned against my life. Now let me tell you something. Marine powers are wicked. Marine powers are vicious. Marine powers, they are very rich. Marine powers, they like gold, they like silver, they like diamond, they like crude. Mineral water. Lies abound in the marine waters. Marine waters, they seek to dominate. Marine waters, they seek to pollute. Marine waters, they seek to kill. Marine waters, they seek to destroy. This is the ministry of John 10:10. The devil comes not but for, to steal, kill, and destroy. But I have good news for you today. Our Jesus Christ comes. He came that we may have life and have it more abundantly. Celebrate this Jesus because he has not left us to the mercy of marine powers. Not only was he able to scatter them when he was alive, he was able to leave us the Holy Spirit, the Comforter, to continue to deal with them. Tonight, we enter into the ministry of the Holy Ghost to torment marine powers. Are you here? And when you dream, you see yourself swimming in the waters. Are you here? When you dream, you see yourself catching fish. Hey, Oluwa, are you here? Whether you are washing your toenail inside water, washing your hand inside water, whether you are washing cloth inside water. A few days ago, somebody texted me and said she saw a dead person inside her dream. Dead person washing her clothes. What was involved? In fact, she's one of the reasons I'm doing tonight. What was involved? Water. What was involved? Dead people. Oluwa, marine powers are at work. Are you here? and you come from riverine areas, you come here from River State, you come here from Cross River State, you come here from Akwa Ibom, you are here and you used to be there and you were dedicated to the waters as a child, you were here and you are from Benin and you have ever sacrificed inside an Olokun shrine, or they don't do Olokun for you, or you call name for water, marine, you are here as a child. The first thing they did is when they gave birth to you, they dipped you inside water. Like they dipped tea bag inside water. Hey, marine. You are here. Every time you sleep, you see yourself in a group of people wearing a shwebi, playing by water. Marine. A lot of people have been initiated and they don't know. Some deliberately went to the Olokun shrine and said, do it for me. As a measure of protection, as a measure of insurance, as a measure of sacrifice, as a measure of transaction. Some were pushed into it. The rest of the family is doing it, so therefore you self must do it. Some were erred into it because they believed that that was the only place they could get salvation from. But the devil is a liar. The devil will take, will give you chicken but take cow from you. It's not a proportional mathematics. He has used marine powers to deal with a lot of people. But deliverance is here tonight. As you are here praying, you are fellowshipping in the secret place of the Almighty God. Psalm 91, they that dwelleth in the secret place of the Almighty God shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord is my refuge and my strength. Tonight is your stronghold and your refuge. Tonight he protects you away from the vagaries of marine powers. Tonight he removes your nail from your neck. Aye, konomoku olation ri loruko Jesu. They are wicked powers. Evil powers. Some have been unconsciously initiated by their families. Some people were initiated as a result of ancestral errors and mistakes and ways of life. Our forefathers knew that the waters had powers. But instead, they were not aware that, like we were, we are blessed to be in this age. They were in the age of darkness. Our forefathers were so demonic. Some of them used to enter the water and come out and their clothes were dry. How can you enter water and come out and your clothes are dry? Now, yeah, yeah, power. Some were initiated by their family's idolatry worships. Some were initiated through friends. Some people, it was what you ate. That puff that looks so innocent at your friends, you were initiated. That restaurant that they let me, there was one that it only was. There is one restaurant, is because it's still existing. Those of you that know Peckham well, you will know the restaurant I'm talking about. There's a restaurant in Peckham. That mama has been there for years. During the Muslim festivals, it's only her that cooks for the whole of the mosques. I used to like to buy food there because the food good, all sorts, shokoto, yokoto. Until one day, I bought food. I then went for Mountain of Fire night vigil. Hey! In the dream, I saw four snails, four, be many, big on the plates. In the dream, I saw it was a restaurant. and she wanted me to buy the snails. Snails in the dream mean a slow life, a life of delay, a life of slow pace, a life of lack of momentum, a life of lack of progress. Some of you have eaten food from that shop. The restaurant starts with L. You know it. If you like, ask me later. 101, I'll tell you the name. Four snails. Big giant snails on the plate in the dream. After I went to eat at a shop. I saw it after I went to night vigil. Thank God. Broke it. Canceled. Which is why I don't joke with Mountain of Fire. That's why I got born again. I have nothing but good things to say about Mountain of Fire. Broke it and scattered it. That was the last time I went to that mama shop to go and buy food. Till today, when you go past that shop, human beings are inside food, eating shokoto, yokoto, amala, eba, ewe, efo, liro, amala, pango, shoko, yoko, toto. Hey! May God that delivered me deliver them in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. That mama during Muslim festivals, she's the only, she, only her will cook for the whole mosque. Who are you to cook for mosque in London? Let me rest that case and proceed. Some have been initiated through food. Some were initiated through gifts. Some were initiated through uniform clothes for burial. All this ashwebi. Some were initiated because of who they slept with. You sleep with a marine agent, straight initiation. Marine powers, wicked powers. They can exchange babies in the womb. All these fibroid spirit husband, who caused it? Marine. Cyst, tumor, inflammation, benign tumor, aggressive tumor, marine. Everybody begin to swallow the fire of the Holy Ghost. Swallow the fire of the Holy Ghost. Open your mouth and swallow fire. Open your heart and say, I swallow fire. As you swallow fire, whatever is not of God is every marine deposit inside of you. As you swallow fire, the stranger shall fade away. They shall be afraid out of their close places. Swallow fire. Open your mouth and swallow fire. Ew, abande. Say, I swallow the fire of the Holy Ghost. Not just I swallow fire. When are they here? I swallow the fire of the Holy Ghost. That's it. Not just I swallow fire. You hear? I swallow the fire of the Holy Ghost. Eba, Abi, I drink the Holy Ghost fire. Fatma, I swallow fire of the Holy Ghost. Oh yeah. I swallow the fire of the Holy Ghost. Not just I swallow fire. I swallow the Holy Ghost fire. I drink Holy Ghost fire. I swallow Holy Ghost fire. Not just I swallow fire. I swallow the fire of the Holy Ghost. That's it. I swallow the fire of the Holy Ghost. That's it. I drink the fire of the Holy Ghost. That's it. I lick the fire of the Holy Ghost. That's it. I swallow the fire of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Marine powers, wicked powers, then go they do you, then go they blow you. Some people will have mothers who are marine. Mama don't sell them for marine market finish. But the mother will be the one taking the child to prophets. Hey, my child, hey. But no, mama, they chop begin. There was a woman. She made a holy mistake. Her child was blind. She had been to all the prophets, deceiving people. That's how they go about the deceiving people. She went to see Dr. D.K. Olukoya. When she went to see Dr. D.K. Olukoya with a blind child, Dr. Olukoya said, no problem. Mommy, you go into that room praying. Daughter, blind daughter, you go to that room praying. Your prayer point is the same. And the prayer point is this. I fire back every arrow fired against me. Mommy, you enter there, go and pray. Daughter, you go there, go and pray. The mother went, the daughter went. In fact, because of this, those of you coming on June the 3rd, when you come for the Dr. Jesus Conference, the Fire Summit, when you come in with your friends or family members, I'm going to ask for friends. If you came in with anybody, sit apart. Sit apart. Because too many people walk about with those that are responsible for what is happening to them. They don't know. For those of you coming on the 3rd of June, oh, if you come with anybody, you will sit your own. Your friend will sit her own. If you come there with your mother, your mama will sit your own. You will sit your own. And nobody should think that to be offensive, because when we get before God on judgment day, it's every man for himself and God for us all. So the mother went to the room and was praying. I fire back every arrow fired against me. And then the girl too, I fire back. Yeah. After a while, they didn't hear the mother's voice again. Then they went to see what was happening. But they could hear the girl still shouting and praying. The mother that had was the one seen when they came in was now blind. The daughter who was blind could now see. When they came, mother was holding daughter. By the time it was time for them to leave, the daughter was holding the mother. Eva! So many of us, those doing us are household enemies. Those that initiated us were members of our households. The person that asked you, do you want one meat or two pieces of meat in this rice, is the one that initiated you. How about people here, girls especially, sharing pants, sharing bra? I remember about the school days. They didn't share my own. No, I can't share pants with anybody. Clothes, I don't share clothes with anybody. A lot. Bishop Abraham Chibundu, in 2014, when we went to deliverance school, said lots of the times when they come to him for deliverance and they sit outside his office, by the time it's time to go and see him, those that came with pants and bra and clothes, the pants they are wearing, the clothes they are wearing, disappears. And they start telling him, oh, pastor, our clothes have disappeared. What happened? They were marine clothes. A lot of people share clothes. If you are here and that was your life before, no more. Stop it. Because the clothes carry the spirit of the man or woman. If you are here, you are one of those women, you like to share earring and share jewelry because you want to look good at parties. It is better for you to go plain than to wear marine jewelry. A lot of the times what you see as necklaces are snakes hanging on people's neck. Take this prayer point. I fire back every marine weapon fired against me. Come on. I fire back every marine weapon fired against me in the name of Jesus. You need to raise your battle cry against these powers. There's a time when you're praying, be inquisitive. Seek to ask questions. When you are praying, don't just open your mouth and pray, Gbagga. Seek to ask questions. Ask yourself, is there anybody in my family that has worshipped the waters before? Is there anybody in my family that only wears white clothes? There was a headmistress inside the headmistress of my sister's nursery school when she was a child. She went to NAA nursery school in Ikeja. At that time, I had finished and we moved. This headmistress, carpet white, chair white, table white, tablecloth white. It wasn't normal. If you know anybody whose house is like that, the person get comma. Sometimes people don't know that they have the spirit inside of them. They just think, oh, it's just a characteristic. I like white things. I like white socks, white carpet. I like white dress. I like white car. White, everything white or everything red. On your mark, get set, pium. Ask yourself, is your mother a marine priestess? Ask yourself, was grandma a marine priestess? Ask yourself, was there any special sacrifice they used to give on your behalf as a child? Ask yourself, was there any special anniversary they used to celebrate by the water? Remember, ask yourself, did they used to give anything to you to throw inside the water? Throw egg, throw echo, throw nzu, native chalk, throw doll baby, throw abada, throw cowrie. Did you throw yam, palm oil inside the rivers? Something was happening, oh. Something was happening. Say, my life received the Holy Ghost fire. Come on. My life received the Holy Ghost fire. Come on. Say, I receive fire, I turn to fire. Come on. I receive fire, I turn to fire. I receive fire, I turn to fire. Say, fire of God exposed marine operation in my life. Fire of God burned down the marine stronghold in my life. Ask yourself, whenever there was a traditional something in your clan or kith or clan or village, those from Oshogbo, Oshun, Erugbani, Shewa Lugbegba, sorry. Now you carry the Rugba. There's a problem. Do you come from a place where the name of your town derives from water? River state, rivers. What do you think it means? Water now, mommy, water. What? If you come from rivers, cross river, Akwa Ibom, Lagos, they call it. Then when you get to Lagos, at the edge of Lagos, there's this statue of these three men outside, just by Ikeja there. They say, welcome to Lagos, the city of aquatic splendor. Which kind of aquatic splendor? You see, there is a prototype of the life we have on earth inside the waters. You know that? There are people who have fallen inside the rivers, inside Bar Beach, inside River Niger, and they'll tell you, oh, the person was there missing for 5 months. What happened? They were inside the water. And when they come out, they will tell you about what is happening inside, by a replicated life on earth inside the waters. Some will tell you there's a 100-story building inside the waters. Some will tell you there are cars under the waters. You know I'm not speaking grammar. What I'm not lying to you. What I'm telling you is the truth. Say I receive deliverance tonight from marine witchcraft activity in the name of Jesus. Is your own name derived from the waters? Is your own name, they call you Yemoja? Well, there was one presenter on Ben TV some time ago. Aye, the stupidity of this girl. She didn't know what she was doing. But her street name or her guy name was Yemoja, was her guy name. Ah! Do you know what you are doing by calling yourself Yemoja? Say I receive deliverance. Say all of me receive deliverance. Say all of me receive deliverance in the name of Jesus. Say all of me receive deliverance in the name of Jesus. Come on. I receive deliverance by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Come on. I receive deliverance by the fire of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. I receive instant deliverance. Come on. A lot of places in Nigeria, a lot of states, their names connotate water or have an association to do with the water. Share the video. Manipulative they are. Wicked they are. Subtle they are. Hard-hearted they are. Powers that want promotion at your expense. Pastors, we have to be very careful. When you see a man of God or woman of God fall, who's at the bottom of it? Marine powers. Marine powers. When you hear a pastor is sleeping with somebody, marine is responsible. When you hear a pastor has fallen and is sleeping with marine infestation, they like to infiltrate the house of God. You discover them anywhere, don't take pity on them. There was one day, one man of God in London, in fact a prophet, Prophet Ebere, he has heavy deliverances. We went there to pray, years ago. One girl just came with her friend. Her friend was a man. They just thought, oh, let's go to church, deliverance. Oh, let's go. The guy that went there with the girl didn't know that the girl was marine. Hey! If none of you have ever watched a marine deliverance, it's a film show. They have crown on their head. And a lot of them make that mistake. They somehow think that land, they get land and water confused. So when they still come on planet Earth, they are still answering, call me queen, call me princess. You are marine. You are marine. Marine. They refuse to drop their title. Are you hearing? If you have ever seen, I was in Pastor Prophet Ebere's church that day. Come and see. The girl didn't know what she was walking into. She thought she could go in the way they like to deceive people. She went to Prophet Ebere's church. She was removing her crown, remove her ring, remove her waist bead. All you women and men here wearing waist bead. In the name of Jesus, I set the waist bead you are wearing on fire. I set it ablaze by the fire of the Holy Ghost. I said there was one deliverance minister in London. He said he was into deliverance, so. But his daughter, a teenage girl, exposed the guy. How did she expose him? The guy was teaching deliverance, and his daughter was wearing jigida. How did we know? All these young girls that would never wear clothes to cover themselves. She will bend down in a particular way. You will see the waist bead. A deliverance pastor's daughter. Oh! That means you are a fraud. You are preaching deliverance, and your own daughter is wearing jigida. You are a fraud. Anybody here wearing waist bead? I said that waist bead ablaze with the fire of the Holy Ghost. Anybody wearing marine waist bead here, jigida, I set it ablaze with the fire of the Holy Ghost. I set it ablaze without your permission. I don't need your permission. I set it ablaze. I set it ablaze. Yes, you have walked into deliverance tonight. You must be free. I set it ablaze. I set it ablaze. I set it ablaze. I set that waist bead ablaze. From Mogadishu to Mali to Kaulanamoda to Upper Volta to the Zulu kingdoms, they wear waist bead. You are here. We are wearing big waist bead because mommy says wear waist bead, or grandma gave you the waist bead, or it's waist bead. She has waist bead. I set it ablaze without your permission. If you like, go to another www.geniwanogeniwano.com. You have heard it. You do the banani. You have heard it, and the waist bead you are wearing has heard it. I say I set it ablaze in the name of Jesus. I set it ablaze. You cannot run, you cannot hide. Deliverance will come, whether directly or indirectly. Come on. In the name of Jesus. Was it last year? They saw in one of the South African president's houses in South Africa, they saw Mami Water. Google it. Go and Google it. Google it. They saw Mami Water inside tank, in a tank. Go and Google it. Go and Google it. Google it. The kind of powers politicians are using, African presidents. Ephesians 4:10 is our confidence. What does it say? It says, he that descended is the same that ascended up far above all heavens, that he might fill all things. That he might fill. He that is above all. Our God is above all. Jesus' power passed them. Whether in the heavenlies, it passed them. Whether on earth, it passed them. Share the video. Whether in the waters, it passed them. Come on. You cannot run, you cannot hide. You cannot run, you cannot hide. Marine powers. Spirits responsible for disobedience. Responsible for pride, full of themselves. Full of themselves. Is she hanging around like this as if they're hydrocephalus? Full of deception. They know how to package and sell lies to you. They are the spirit behind rebellion. You go to a church and the word of God say, do this, do that. They find comma. Pastor, should I pay 10% as tithe? Is it not too much? Why not 2%? Rebellion. Marine. Spirit of idolatry. Until they see something that is man-made of clay or of wood, they don't believe they've seen God. I mentioned some of them before. Principalities of the waters, rulers over lakes, the Queen of India, Namami Water. If any of you here work with Indian people, all of you, when they go to India, they bring sweet. Come and eat sweet. Apneji, Mirahe, Jantihe, Babuji, you too, they are taking sweet and you are eating. Sweet that has visited temples in the Ganges, you are eating. Ofun, you want not need no sweetie. You want not like no baga, oba. Onijaku je. Stop it. It's not everything you collect and you eat. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost begin to enter your stomach and begin to curse a purging. Let thunder, thunder, thunder from the Holy Ghost enter your stomach. Let your insides begin to storm. Holy Ghost, with the finger of God, cause an upset. Whatever you have eaten here from anybody, any cultural feasting, any shrine eating, any asaje, they cooked it, they gave it to you, they presented it very well, you ate it. Oh God, let the finger of God begin to turn your stomach. Aeroplane turner, ton ton turner, aeroplane turner, ton ton turner. Bele must purge you. Hey, because you ate what you were not supposed to eat that initiated you. Holy Ghost fire, visit the stomach of everybody watching this. Let there be incredible stomach upset right now on the double. On your mark, Holy Ghost, get set. Holy Ghost, go. Holy Ghost, cause an upset. You will not rest tonight until you visit the toilet and everything that you ate where you ought not to have eaten. It will flush out in the name of Jesus. So that you can be free. So that they say where God over you can stop. When they want to pollute you, they do it through food, and that's the easiest way to pollute you. Marine spirits responsible for Antichrist. There are people you cannot talk to about Jesus Christ. Marine spirit responsible for control and persecution. Go and look at what is happening in the River Nile areas of Nigeria. When good Lord Jonathan was in power, pure water was over 100 naira. Pure water in a riverine area with water around. Because of the pollution, crude oil, pure water was over 100. Gaba satab godaga. Thunder visit the stomach of Mwadiogo. Then Mwadiogo, mechoya, begin to purge. Everybody, let the I strike your stomach with the thunder, Holy Ghost fire of God. Whatever is not of God in your boomy, vomit it by fire. Mwadiogo is happening. Oh yeah, everybody start shouting. I swallow fire. Oh yeah. I swallow fire. Oh yeah, baby. Hey, open your mouth and swallow fire. Let the fire of God purge you, Madiogo. Let the fire of God purge you, Bumi. Oh yeah, who else is experiencing stomach upset here? I want to know. Fire, visit them in double measure. Oh yeah, Rosie, I visit your stomach with the fire of God. Let there be a shaking right now in the name of Jesus. Let there be a rumbling in the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. Aeroplane turner, turn, turn, turner. Holy Ghost, turn that stomach. Come on. Turn it upside down and remove the contents of Satan. Gavriela, receive fire. Oba. I plunge the fire of God into everybody's stomach, including my own. Whatever I ate from the table of the devil, anybody here, whatever you ate from the table of the devil, whether it was somebody's clothes you wore that led to you being initiated, let the fire of God visit you and purge you free, make you whole. Hey, oh yeah, carry on shouting. I swallow fire. That's it. Come on. I swallow fire. All of you swallow fire. Marine powers. Seduction. When people tell you there's something about you, there was a girl Dr. Chibundu told us about. This girl was in the university. Men were always fighting themselves over this girl. When it was time to see the girl, you'll have men, about 10 men can line up, sitting down on the chair. Every one of them brought provision for the girl. Provision. When it's your turn, you get up, you go in, you drop your provisions, you see the girl. They were like that. Till she went to Bishop Abraham Chibundu's deliverance. God the deliverance, and that strange thing about her, that spirit of seduction left. And she was delivered of that spirit that used to make grown-up men, 10, 20, line up with provision. After you see your own, you see her own, you see your own, you go see your own. They were all sharing one woman. Chineke, Marine, that ability to pack several people at once, that ability to jekuje, you chop everything, oriotumwe, ibebia, ilie, igeba, ilie, you chop here, you chop, is everybody's Congo, you must chop, or everybody must chop your Congo. All this chopping, Marine, be delivered from that strange spirit of chopping in the name of Jesus. Sexual immorality, lesbianism, oh yeah, homo this, homo that, oh yeah, sleeping with beasts, animals, is marine. Pornography, inability of keeping your so chineke na le. Receive deliverance, Janice. You are here. You keep dreaming of water. You keep seeing it. You are afraid of water. You have incisions all over your body. Share the video. Watch the video. Your eye cannot stay in one place. You want everything. You want this. You want that. You want this. You want that. Jealousy is marine. Spirit of not wanting anybody else to do well. These days, what they do is they now start coming on website to disturb people. Perambulating. Waka about. They waka, they go. Waka, they go. Not because you are interested in somebody's website. Just waka to monitor. Onyara. Lust of the eye, marine. When a dog bites you in the dream, marine. When there's something about you, they say there's something about you. The way you shake waist, shake body, shake leg, marine. Pornography, you can't stop, you won't stop. Every time you, there are pastors that are pornography addicts. Pastors. Let me give you guys a story. One prophet, one prophet. Do you know people can transfer things to you when they shake your hand? Shook my hand, I got back home. I said, what is this? But this is what they do in one kind. I said, okay, get it here. I said, what is this? Amy Degere? Yeah. Nobody has taught me no for 9 years. I know my same day. Pure, just me and my God. I was thinking, what? Hit you. Thank God for what I learned from Bishop Chibundu. I got self-deliverance, plus the one they taught me, plus the one I picked up by myself. I laid hands on myself. Kill the nonsense. Seeing dead friends. Oh my babalo, you are seeing dead friends. Spirit of death, niyeo. Spirit of death. And it's not your portion in Jesus' name. You have to learn all this deliverance, all these things we're doing here, because you won't always have pastor. You may be somewhere one day, there's no internet connection. How can you get hold of me? So whatever you learn here, please endeavor to keep it in your head. Say, I receive fire, I swallow fire. Come on. I receive fire, I turn to fire. I receive fire, I turn to fire. I receive fire, I turn to fire. In the name of Jesus, amen. Hallelujah. Look at what it says in the book of Revelations. Revelation 17:1. Let me actually go to Revelation 17:1. Revelation 17:1. Continue to swallow fire, oh. Continue to swallow fire. Oh no, let me do Revelation 12:12. Therefore rejoice, ye heavens, and ye that dwell in them. Woe to the inhabitants of the earth and of the sea, for the devil is come down unto you having great wrath, because he knoweth that he had but a short time. Woe to the inhabitants of the earth and to the sea, because the devil is come down unto you. The devil is on the earth. The devil is in the waters. Are you here? You dream, you keep seeing naked pictures of the opposite sex. Or if a man or woman just passes you, you have undressed, you have x-ray eye. Brah. You know what? I remember years ago, first degree days, way back. This guy will tell you that when a girl goes past, he already knows what shape she is down there. What type of stupid satanic knowledge if that is that? You don't know the physics, you don't know chemistry, you don't know biology. But even if it's a chinko that walks past, you know what her thing looks like. Ah, yeah, knowledge. Be delivered from it in Jesus' name. You hear sexual thoughts all the time. Sexual thoughts. Sexual thoughts, sexual thoughts. Receive deliverance. Be purged by the fire of the Holy Ghost today in the name of Jesus. It's a marine influence. You are here. You like to dress and kill. Dress to kill. You want to dress to kill. Who are you killing? Who are you killing? You gotta stop all this homicide intentions. Who are you killing? You want to dress to kill. Expose breast, expose here, expose. You know the funny thing? Guys, look at the girls that cover up. When you expose everything as a woman, they don't see and finish. What do you mean? And you know, when someone wants to eat, people eat with their eyes first. Like when somebody presents a meal to you, you eat it with your eye first. And if it's appealing, then you eat it. But when you've already satisfied somebody's hunger, because everything that should be covered up inside your underwear is now your outerwear. What else is left? You want to dress to kill. Who are you killing? And truly, if somebody dies because of the way you're dressing, then you're a killer. You don't need to kill anybody by dressing to kill. You dress the way you want to be addressed. You dress the way you want to be addressed. A lady, thank you very much. A dignified personality. Thank you very much. Marine powers responsible for adultery. Waka here, waka there. Waka about. You are here and you don't know how to keep still. There was one day I got a question from a woman in America. She's not here tonight. Even if she was, I would still give this example. She said, oh, pastor, how can you stay faithful in your marriage? How can you resist? Huh? How can you resist? You resist in our knee. You don't look. Which one is how do you resist? You don't look. And if you're here and that's your problem, receive your eyes, receive deliverance. Your eye received deliverance. Bleaching. Cosmetics that makes you look like the second sister of Jezebel. Marine! You want to wear earrings. Some churches don't believe in wearing earrings. You now wear your own bongo. Your ear looks like the one of those Kenyan women. Those ones that their ear want to break. Marine. Marine. oral sex, anal sex, bestiality. You now want to sleep with bingo, ajasco, weko. You want to sleep with your dog. You want to sleep with your cat. They caught people sleeping with their goats. Ah! Marine, receive deliverance in the name of Jesus. Receive deliverance in the name of Jesus. Receive deliverance from proclivious sexual activities. Receive deliverance in the name of Jesus from wanton sexual desires. Receive deliverance from deviant sexual desires. There are fathers that sleep with their daughters, mothers that sleep with their sons, brothers and sisters that sleep with each other. Nonsense. May God change your appetite by the fire of the Holy Ghost. May God, why should a brother look at a sister and be checking his sister out? You the Chris? Why should the grandfather? I heard great woman of God, Pastor Funke Felix Adejuma, give the example that she was handling one case where the mother sent her daughter to live with her father. Grandfather slept with the girl. And as at the time they brought the case to her, the girl was pregnant with her grandfather's child. Ha ha! Marine! Sexual confusion. Something is happening in Europe. 2 or 3 years ago, somebody won Eurovision. A man. But it was a man that liked to dress up as a woman. But there was more. It wasn't just that. He now left his beard to grow beard. So you looked at his face. He had beard. Looked at his dress. The dress was a woman dress shaped like a woman. Who are you? What are you? Kilamak, yeah? What pronoun are we supposed to use now? What noun? What adverb? Sexual confusion. You are man on Monday. Woman on Tuesday, back to man again on Wednesday, and then you marry a woman on Thursday. Friday you want to go back to being a man. Saturday, eh? Our God is not wicked. You can see the confusion. It is of the devil. Marine, say I receive fire in the name of Jesus. I turn to fire. Come on. I receive fire, I turn to fire, I become fire in the name of Jesus. I receive fire, I turn to fire in the name of Jesus. The other day, I went to King's Cross to see an office. As I came out, it was time to go home. I saw somebody sitting down on the side of a building. As I turned and looked, I now saw that the creature, the personality, when he or she eat, saw me looking. Because I was like, are you a man or a woman? Which one? Then Gina smiled like this. In my mind, I'm saying, gum, slap, what the bastard. You've confused yourself. Don't confuse me. Okay, now out here, and I saw beer. But lipstick, oh, dressed in woman's clothes. So, but I saw beer. Probably didn't have a shave that morning. Beer. Goatee. You can't confuse me. You cannot confuse me. Sick in the head. You can't confuse me. Are you playing with snake in the dream, Marine? Oh, show me your face is on. Are you crossing rivers with a boat in a dream, Marine? You have too much pride. You think only you waka come. Only you waka come. Other people don't stand a chance. Obukwa is also Nile, Niger, Senegal, Congo, Orange, Limpopo, Zambezi, Aziki, Webo, Lobo, Tafawa, Balewa, Onyocha, Wepukuno, Kweze. Only you, just the Bugade, Ine, Dega. Not only you feed Dengue, not only you waka come. Other people don't have a chance. My dear, excessive pride. I puncture it with the fire of the Holy Ghost. Do you have an excessive fear of physical rivers? You see river, marine. You are by yourself, oh. Nobody's with you. But you start to think of snakes. You start to think of snakes. Hey, marine. You keep money down on your table in your room. You go to the kitchen to get a cup of water. By the time you go back to your room, the money you put on the table has disappeared. You know you kept the money there. Or when you go to bed, you sleep. In the dream, somebody comes to have sex with you. You now wake up in the morning. You will know. You see money for services rendered under your pillow when you wake up. Hey! Marine! Spirit husband, Marine. You go to work. By the time you come back home, the house you've arranged has been rearranged, and you are the only one living alone. Who arranged the house? Who entered your house? Marine. You are stubborn. Stubborn like Gaddafi. Stubborn like Saddam Hussein. Stubborn. Marine. You know, there's holy stubbornness, so like people like us, talking outside, die by fire, you know, stubborn in the Holy Ghost. I support that one, but there's unnecessary stubbornness. You are the one at fault. You can't apologize. Even a blind man can see you're at fault. You have a problem. You have a problem. Excessive anger, irritation. Before you ask question, Marine. You're always thinking of death. You won't die. You're thinking of the best way to die. You're wondering what an electric chair looks like. You're wondering what dagger, when they dagger you today, they kill you now. You're walking under a ladder. You are wondering if the ladder fall on me, not me, because to fear. You're wondering if the ladder fall on you, how do they? Marine. Thoughts of death, Marine. Marine. All the gold, all the silver, all the diamond that you're wearing. Not that you have a job that can give you that type of jewelry, but you are wearing jewelry that is bigger than you. Where's the jewelry from? Marine. If you cannot explain the source of it, it's Marine. I met somebody last week, one of my mechanics. Good guy. Great guy. From Kenya. Great guy, happy, jovial, you know, nice. He looked at me. Because we were laughing when I took my car to be fixed, you know. He said, my wife doesn't laugh. I said, eh? My wife doesn't laugh. I said, What do you mean he doesn't laugh? Don't you tickle her with your hand now, tickle her. He said she won't laugh. I said, what? I said, take her out now. Take her out for a meal, spa, watch a film. No. I said, is it your fault? You don't give her money for food? He said he gives her £500 a week and this guy is wadded. I said, what? She's not worked for 25 years. She doesn't need to. And she's not happy. Hey. I think that wife needs to come and ask some girls in London what's going on. Who is paying for heating bill, electricity bill, fire bill, gas bill, TV license, mobile phone, MOT card. Then she will smile by force. There are some situations that face you, you smile by force. You know, I've got to cut this session short. And that's why I've got to make it a series. There's too much to learn. But we are going to learn it, my people. Which one is this one? Doris, you're in the toilet now. Nay, don't text us when you're in the toilet now. Don't do that. Receive deliverance in Jesus' name. Jesus has done it. But don't tell us you're in the toilet. Please, my darling, we must maintain dignity. Oh. Eh? So, you can see the Marine Kingdom. There's a lot of things to see and to tell you about. There's a lot of things. So let's pray. Let's pray. Some prayer points. Hallelujah. Come on. I want you to say, every power from the waters battling against my success, die in the name of Jesus. Every power from the waters battling against my success, die in the name of Jesus. Every power from the waters battling against my success, die in the name of Jesus. Come on. Tonight, as you sleep, God will show you his face. Oh. As you sleep, the God of Paul Wilbur will show you his face. His God, my God, Elohim El Gibor, will show you his face. Hallelujah. You will see the face of Hashem tonight. I want you to declare. Say, every river in my place of birth, release my virtues in the name of Jesus. Come on. Every river in my place of birth, release my virtues in the name of Jesus. Every assembly of marine powers gathered against me, scattered by fire in the name of Jesus. Every assembly of marine powers gathered against me, scattered by fire in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire. Three times, come on, let's go. Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire. Destroy marine powers assigned against me. Destroy marine powers fired against me. Destroy marine powers assigned against me. Destroy marine powers assigned against me. Destroy marine powers assigned against me. Name Jesus. Say, my glory arise and shine. My glory arise and shine. My glory jump out of the waters and shine. My glory jump out of the waters and shine. Share the video. Come on. My glory jump out of the waters and shine in the name of Jesus. Say, my Father, my God, rearrange my life by fire. Rearrange my life by fire. Come on. My Father, my God, rearrange my life by fire. My Father, my God, rearrange my stomach by fire. My Father, my God, rearrange my life by fire. My life, my Father, my God, rearrange my life by fire. My Father, my God, rearrange my life by fire. Say, the anointing to catch fish in my dream disappear. Anointing to catch fish disappear. Say, dangerous dreams assigned to arrest me die in the name of Jesus. Say, blood of Jesus, release me from the grip of the waters. blood of Jesus, release me from the grip of the water spirits in the name of Jesus. God bless those of you who have used our profile, our flyer profile for our event taking place on June the 3rd. God bless those of you who have used it as your face, as your profile. The fire of God shall release you from that bondage. The fire of God shall work for you. As you use that profile automatically, even before that day, the fire of God sent down from the third heaven for that occasion. It begins to decorate your life. Use it either as your cover photo or your profile photo, but use that picture. Deliverance is already coming. People are already getting deliverance from looking at the flyer. People are already getting deliverance from looking at the fire. Make it a date, Friday, on Saturday, the 3rd of June. Don't miss it. Dangerous dreams are signed against me. Die in the name of Jesus. Say, with the blood of Jesus, I separate my destiny from the water spirits. I separate my destiny from the water spirits. I separate my destiny from the water spirits. Say, I poison the waters of marine witchcraft with the blood of Jesus. I poison the waters of marine witchcraft with the blood of Jesus. I poison the waters of marine witchcraft with the blood of Jesus. Now go back to that original prayer. I receive fire, I turn to fire. Come on! I receive fire, I turn to fire, I become fire. I receive fire, I turn to fire, I become fire. Come on! Hey, 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 hey. I receive fire, I turn to fire, I become fire. In the name of Jesus, and so shall it be. Hallelujah! Just give God glory, because we've come to the end though. You know, we had some initial technical hitches, but we went on. I congratulate those of you who soldiered on. Whenever we have this event and whenever we are cut off, don't worry. Jump and pass. Just come back again. We are still online. Hallelujah. Pray for Dr. Jesus Ministries, oh. We've dealt with marine powers tonight and they are not happy. Shalangano Makusio. We have dealt with them. We are coming back. We have only just scratched the surface. We've only just scratched the surface. Oh yeah. We are going to expose it at a bigger level. Tomorrow is a special session for immigration court cases. I hope you guys are ready. Hallelujah. The enemy cannot stop us. Begin to pray for Dr. Jesus Ministries. Pray that the fire of God separates us from the one-ton attack of marine powers. Pray that any power that has left anybody that I have prayed for tonight will not come back and attack me. Any power that has left anybody's life here who has received deliverance via today's ministration, it shall not locate me. It cannot attack me. They can't anyway. God punish the person. God punish the power. Pray for Dr. Jesus Ministries, please. Come on. Pray for Dr. Jesus Ministries. Pray. And if you're not able to watch tomorrow, you need to watch it retrospectively. Hallelujah. Pray for Dr. Jesus Ministries, oh. You people have been praying for yourself for 2 hours. Please pray for us now. Pray that the fire of God surrounds us. Pray that the face of God be that which we see. Pray for this ministry. Pray for the event of Saturday, the 3rd of June. That the hand of God will be prevalent in the name of Jesus. Pray that there's no retaliation upon Dr. Jesus Ministries that will succeed. The gates of hell shall not prevail. For those of you who are not my friends yet on Facebook, go ahead and be my friend. And then set your notification so that whenever I am on, you receive auto notification to that effect. I want you to like the Dr. Jesus Fire Summit web page. We have a web page, we have a Facebook page now. I want you to like it. I also want you to be curious and go to www.thefiresummit.com. www.thefiresummit.com. I want you to go there. I want you to see what we have. I want you to be excited. I want you to go and see all the great men of God and women of God. We have warriors. Chai! People that turn witches into sandwiches. They are coming on that day. They are praying. They are on board. We have Pastor Eric Duru. We have Pastor Gift Bennett. We have Pastor Ike Emodi. We have Pastor Monica Manana. Chai! I thought I was a woman of fire. Come and see Pastor Monica. Ha! Chasatelebusa. Come and see Pastor Millicent Kiki Okanse. Woman of God. Strong woman of God. Hallelujah. Yeah, I'm so grateful to God. Come and see our music ministers. Eh? Minister Shegun and then Unstoppable himself. And then the Praise and Warrior team are going to be wearing camouflage. On that day, please, if you have camouflage, wear camouflage to the event. Wear camouflage to the event. God is already speaking concerning that event. We are going to turn London upside down. Now, so, if you come early and find seat, good for you. If you don't come early, standing room only, you will still thank God. Because to be able to breathe the same air as the rest of us there that day, is by the grace of God. Pray for that awesome event on Saturday, the 3rd of June, 2017. That the Spirit of the Living God begins to marshal the host of heaven to fortify the place of our prayer, to fortify the location of our choosing, to go and begin to prepare with our Spirit of the Living God. That the Spirit of the Living God will show us the way to go. That what, you see, what we have seen tonight, praying on the internet and people were getting delivered. We had about 5 or 6 people inside the toilet. Oh, now what for these kind of people? But you people have been receiving deliverance since now. What happened? We thank God, though. So just continue receiving the deliverance and may you, whatever is in your system that God has not put there, flush it away by the fire of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. I give God glory for today. I thank him for the opportunity to do this. I thank him. I don't know where the strength is coming from. It's just God. I am grateful. Let's cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus as we prepare to say the grace. Let's go. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be and abide with us now and forevermore. In Jesus' name, amen. For surely God's goodness shall follow you and I all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. God bless you all, and I love you. Thank you for watching. Watch this video again. Send it to friends and family. You've heard the kind of characteristics and features we gave of those possessed by marine powers. If you know anybody who is suffering from that characteristic, send this video to them. And God truly will be with them. May the fire of God visit you as you dream. May your deliverance continue. May your sun never sweat and set. May your sleep be sweet. May God the Almighty himself confirm the success of today. Life for you has become better. From this point onwards, you shall continue to go higher and higher in Jesus' name. Thank you all so much. I love you all. Love you, Joke, Chidima, Fatma, Felix. Felix, my darling, I hope you are doing well, you and your wife. I've not forgotten you. Oga Felix, it would be nice for you and your wife to come to June the 3rd. It would be nice for you and your wife to come on June the 3rd. I know why I'm saying that. So God bless all of you, and I thank you so much. And I'm grateful. Jennifer, you called me earlier. Now, so my sister, it is well. Oh, Gabriella, good to see you. I will check the inbox. Thank you so much. I'm grateful, everybody. This deliverance is sure. This deliverance is total. This deliverance is non-negotiable. This deliverance, none can steal it. This deliverance cannot be retrospected. This deliverance cannot be snatched from your hands. This deliverance cannot be hijacked. This deliverance will not belong to another, but is your portion. In Jesus' name, thank you so much for keeping faith with me. Thank you for your time. Thank you for joining me through the 2 initial false starts we had. We had some IT issues, but you guys are so faithful, and your faithfulness will win your deliverance. Hallelujah. Good. Felix, good, good, good. So good to see you all, and see you tomorrow. Tomorrow is court case special. Whether you're guilty, whether you're innocent, whether you did it, whether you didn't do it, whether it was the devil that pushed you to do it, whether you did it with your own eye, koro koro. Let me see you tomorrow as we come together to pray in that session, special session for court cases tomorrow. Hallelujah. God bless you all, and see you, my darling. Shalom. Bye-bye.